Good morning, YouTube. It's day 11 here at Misul, and it's raining, although it's slowed down. This morning, I got up at 6:45. I was going to do the first dive, and it was just crazy rain, super windy. It was not fun looking. So I was like, nope, screw this, going back to bed. So looks like it's calmed down quite a bit, which is encouraging. So we'll do the 11 o'clock dive. The only downside is we brought our umbrella to dinner last night, and one of the other guests may have accidentally taken our umbrella, so we have no umbrella right now. So we're going to have to run over to breakfast in the rain, which, I mean, whatever. I mean, when you're here diving, you're pretty much wet all the time, because you're diving, then you get out, you sort of dry off, you go eat, dive again, dry off, sort of, eat, you know, repeat. So kind of used to being wet or damp pretty much the entire time here, but all right, so we'll try and find an umbrella and then go eat some breakfast and do our first dive, which is the 11 o'clock, and then go from there. So we only got two more days of diving here, unfortunately, so today and tomorrow, so we want to squeeze in what we can. All right, let's do that. Alright, the rain seems to have mostly stopped, so they did not do a dive at the 8 a.m. It was just way too crappy conditions. And you can actually see the islands.
Oh yeah.
So that's a good sign. So,
you can see Whale Rock, the visibility is much better.
There's Whale Rock. So we're going to do our 11 o'clock.
Yay.
And I don't know where we're going. Oh, they said southwest Batbitten again, which is where we saw the mantas. So,
fingers crossed.
Maybe we'll see the mantis again. That would be amazing. And then after that, I'm going to get a massage. Because, why not?
I'm going to go on 3 p.m., I think.
Yeah, she's going to do another dive. But we'll see if my ears can actually equalize this dive. Hopefully I'm back in functioning business. So, that's the plan. Just got back from the 11 o'clock dive and had a bit of blood coming out of my sinuses, so I'm gonna skip the 3 o'clock and try and do the night dive. Hopefully things are back to functioning by then. Might have to wind down my diving if it doesn't clear up, because I don't want to risk, you know, any sort of permanent injury or really getting it bad. So, but rain stopped, day started to be nice, and hopefully it'll continue to be nice. So we're gonna go grab lunch, and then Meg will do the 3 o'clock dive. I'm gonna get a massage, because why not? And we'll go from there. Oh, just got done with my massage. Feel good. Yeah, it was good. So I'm walking over to see how the dive went. Apparently they saw some sort of cool coral that I'm sure Meg's gonna tell me all about. And I hope she's got good pictures. So it's just nice. I'm all relaxed. All right, let's see what this cool coral was. Megan,
what was this amazing coral you saw?
It wasn't an amazing coral.
Oh.
Spanish dancer.
It wasn't a Spanish dancer. It was, there was a Spanish, Gina saw the Spanish dancer, right?
No,
mama?
Not the mama. Did you guys see the mama?
No.
Oh,
I thought you had seen the mama.
No.
But anyways, we saw Spanish dancer eggs, which when I first saw, I was like, that's like human cloth that got onto the reef. That's like refuse, and it was pink and ruffly and gorgeous.
Yeah.
But
Kelly said that you were all freaking out about some coral.
Oh, Dendronephia!
Oh, okay.
There were huge patches of Dendronephia.
Oh, well, yeah.
So, of course, I'm like, fuck you, current. I'm gonna get these pictures.
And you did. You got like 200.
Yes, I did. Hey, everyone, this is Chloe Green.
Hi!
But yeah, no, there was really beautiful patches of Dendronephia at this dive site. Although,
what was the site?
A birthday cake.
Oh, birthday cake, okay.
Tonight's the last night for a night dive, so it looks like they're sending out 2 boats for night dives tonight. Like, almost everyone's going, so this will be fun. We'll have a hell of a night crew. Be good. Again, got back from the night dive. Sinuses kind of hurt a little, but pretty good. Saw some really cool shit. Saw some sea dragons, some flatworms, some sort of pipefish. Really cool stuff. So night diving's the shit. That was the last night dive of this vacation. Tomorrow's the last day of diving, so it's kind of winding down. We're gonna go get dessert and see you tomorrow.
Hey.
Oh, what? What, you want in?
No, you say, what?
Bye. I don't know if you can even see you. All right. Bye. 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 See you tomorrow.